We've been working for a few months on bringing in the Innovation 150 Power of Ideas tour to our school.
It's Canada's 150th birthday. So in celebration of that, we have this thing called the Makermobile. It's this big truck full of cool technology that we're driving all across the country so youth like you can get a chance to learn about science, technology, engineering, and math through hands-on workshops. So who here checks the weather at least once a day?
The main thing about something like this is it's inspirational. It's always good to have these inspirational moments where the kids get to do experiences outside of the normal, which inspires them to be like, you know what? Yes, this is what I want to do.
All right, so go ahead and get started. Build that weather station.
It's pretty cool. Never done anything like this before.
I was told if I believe in someone, it'll work. If you have doubt in it, you're wasting your time.
Ready, set, go.
They've seen the weather before on TV, but there's going to be a connection for them now, and they're going to know where that stuff comes from. So it's just sort of a neat thing to see.
Welcome to the Power of Ideas.
The concept of curiosity, it's a huge motivator. Kids will stay curious, they will stay motivated to learn, they will continue to examine the world. We need our kids to do that because we need them to solve big world problems.
Altogether, we have creativity, curiosity, collaboration, and courage.
I honestly got a little choked when I went downstairs and saw the kids so involved, so connected with their learning.
We're looking at how big the universe is.
What's it like?
It's really cool.
We have kids doing the hands-on experience, learning from their environment, touching everything, not being told that they can't.
Well, the electricity is going through the ball and right into you.
Yeah, go for it. You should yell in there.
Hey!
Totally, I saw that one. And so that's how they discovered gravitational waves.
Think about either being a math teacher or an astronomer, because it's just really cool.
Science is awesome!
And that really inspired me to create something. I don't know what it is yet, but something.
A message from the Government of Canada.